Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to bring to the microphone the star of tonight's program, Mr. Johnny Holiday.
Thank you, boys. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for staying with us. We have a whole second set planned for you with some new talent that hasn't appeared in the first set. But before we begin, I want to say something that I need to say. You know, this year, doing the benefit for the Laguna Playhouse was a great deal of fun. There's another organization that I care very much about. Here in Burbank, we have the Boys and Girls Club, where they have the Johnny Holiday Center for the Deaf and Hard of Hearing. It's the only operation in the county that provides free sign language to children and their parents. I hope you will look up the Boys and Girls Club of Burbank and check them out, because they need your support. They're very important. The children are wonderful. And when you get to see a child speak for the first time to their parent using their hands, it's a lovely thing. It's Christmas. It's Hanukkah. It's time for tax deductions. Your charitable donations are very much appreciated. And don't forget my friends at the BobHopeUSO.org. BobHopeUSO. Anyone here, my veteran friends, would you please stand up so we can thank you for your service? Anyone here who has served in the United States Armed Forces, I want to thank you for your service. Where are you? There's always someone here. BobHopeUSO.org. They'll take care of our troops and their families. I have a wonderful gift for you. This man has performed all over the world. He's an internationally recognized genius in the art of tap dancing, so much so that a couple years ago, he did a big thing for the Smithsonian. What you're about to see, and why I love doing our shows, is because it's a true variety show where you can dance, but as well see and observe acts that you would never see anywhere in the United States. That's why our show is so different. And given the fact that I am 83 years old, I've seen them come and I've seen them go. I want you to watch the amazing Chester Whitmore. Chester Whitmore. And Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Chester Whitmore, he's a legend.
I love that man. I tell you, when I was a boy, you know, I worked in, you know, I think in September, my audience heard, I was celebrating 45 years in music and show business, and I've seen and opened for many, many wonderfully talented people, but when you can still find a man of that caliber and the other people who've been so gracious to appear on our show, it just really touches my heart. As much as you being here, I hope you're enjoying our Christmas card to each of you, because I'm having a good time watching these acts. I feel like Ted Mack. I'm not old enough yet to be Major Bowes. I want to also say hello to a very, very important friend of mine who, along with his wife, give the best parties in the world. A renowned interior decorator and designer of fine jewelry, Ruth and Hutton Wilkinson. Dear friends, I love them both very much. They're like family to me. And my neighbors who keep me out of some bit of mischief, Sanford and Bob, thank you for being here. And I know I'm not spending as much as you thought, Bob. I'm being very good tonight. I'm being very good. I'll get yelled at tomorrow, but I'm drinking a little bit, folks, because, you know, I got to have one good day this year. Yeah. All right, now I'm going to bring up my friend John Reynolds, probably one of the most gifted men I know in the world of music. It's an honor to work with John. Come on up here, John. He's played for everybody. And I'm very blessed to have John with me. John Reynolds has played. He started with the Smothers Brothers. He's been working since he was a baby. And it's your grandmother, right? His grandmother was Zazu Pitts. So he's seen. Zazu right.
Pitts. Is this thing on?
Zazu. Let's work on our phonics later. John and I are going to do a number that my uncle recorded. It's a. To me, it's a rather, I actually like this one, probably of all the songs from that period. When he recorded this, it was on the Merry Christmas album, which you now see as the White Christmas album. It first came out in 1947. It's the only album that's never been out of print in the history of recorded music. That's why you see it every year. And that's where White Christmas was featured, when Bing first recorded it in 42, and then he re-recorded it in 47, because they made so many copies, the master got worn out. John and I are going to do a song that I want to dedicate to our troops, some of whom will not have a White Christmas. John? Nice and rubato, and then you guys help me out with the second chorus, a little bit of rhythm.
I'll be home for Christmas. You can plan on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents on the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light be. Christmas, if only in my dreams, I'll be home for Christmas. You and presents on the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light beams. If only in my dreams.
Thank you, John. I love working with you. John Reynolds, ladies and gentlemen, and our boys. Thank you so much. And ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Thank you. I love that song. Go get the Decca disc. It's the one to buy over at MCA. They're releasing it all the time. We have some birthdays, and you know I love celebrating birthdays. Thank you for that cake, by the way, from Sweet Lady Jane's. It's the only place to get your cakes. I want to wish a happy birthday to Faith. Faith, where are you? Happy birthday, Faith. Samantha, it's your birthday. Congratulations. Kira, it's Kira's birthday, too. Where are you, Kira? There's so many. Oh, Sarah, it's also Sarah's birthday. Happy birthday, Sarah. Selena, or Selena. I know, it's here. Is his name Derek? It's Derek's birthday. Come on, come over here. Come over here. Come here, come here. Look, I got time. I'm on radio, pal. Oh, that's great. Fall down. I got a problem. What's your name, kid?
I'm Wally.
Wally, it's your birthday.
It is my birthday today.
Have you ever been?
Yours is too.
Have you ever been to my shows before?
I have many times. It's
and
wonderful.
Do you like them?
I love them.
Do you think that I'm terribly talented?
Incredibly talented.
No, you have to say no. The joke is no. You are terribly talented.
You are terrible.
All right. Really
talented.
Thank you so much. And I want to wish you a happy birthday. You're the best-looking 65-year-old I've had in here all night. Thank you very much. There he goes. And now we have anniversaries. And you know, it's funny, we only have one anniversary, but it's a special one. Let's say happy anniversary to Wendy and Paul. Happy birthday, Wendy and Paul. A friend of mine who appeared on a national television program and won quite a bit of loot, quite a bit of loot, forgive me, I had too much bourbon earlier, is gonna sing a song for us, and he's one of the, well, I think he's got a dynamic presence, a wonderful voice, and he can sing every kind of song, and I'm really thrilled to have him back this year. Would you please give a warm cicada welcome to my pal, Doug Rogiers. Douglas Rogiers. Come on up here, Doug.
Keep it going for Johnny Holiday.
Listen, now you, what was the show you were on?
Oh, it's called The Winner Is, hosted by Nick Lachey.
Oh, yeah, the has-been.
The has-been, Nick Lachey. He owns a bar now, I think.
That's what game shows are all about.
Yeah.
I was Arlene Francis' stand-in. Now, let me ask you,
what
are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing a little Louis Armstrong number called "Zat You, Santa Claus."
Oh, zoo it.
All right.
Zat You, Santa Claus?
Gifts I'm preparing for some Christmas sharing, but I pause because hanging my stocking, I can hear a knocking. Is that you, Santa Claus? Sure is dark out, ain't the slightest spark out. Pardon my clacking jaws. My, oh me, my, kindly would you reply? Is that you, Santa Claus? Are you bringing a present for me? Something pleasantly pleasant for me? Then it's just what I've been waiting for. Would you mind slipping it under the door? Sure is dark out, ain't the slightest spark out. My legs feel like straw. My, oh me, my, kindly would you reply? Is that you, Santa Claus? I can hear a knocking. Is that you, Santa Claus? Hang on, who is it? Are you just you're stopping by for a visit? Is that you, Santa Claus? Whoa there, Santa, you gave me a scare. Now stop teasing, 'cause I know you're there. We don't believe in no goblins these days, but I can't explain why I'm shaking this way. Bet I can see old Santa looking in a keyhole. I'll get right to the car. One peek and I'll try there. Ooh, is that an eye there? Is that you, Santa Claus? say that you, Santa Claus. That's him, all right.
Doug, I gotta tell you, I haven't heard that one since probably about 70 years ago. That was where'd you find this one?
Well, I know Bing Crosby and Louis Armstrong were good friends, yeah. And I really love listening to their stuff live and recorded.
They really enjoyed their cannabis, and I really.
Yes, they did.
Louis was, what you just did was wonderful. Doug Rogiers is a great voice, great personality, and he also sings. Also sings with my favorite group, the Rhythm Boys.
That's right.
That's where my heart is.
Love
and I just
Boys.
Had a text message from Laura Dickinson, who's listening live in Palm Springs. And Laura, you can sing Mela Kalikimaka with me next year if you'd like. But then I got to find another for the Lindy sisters.
Right.
Doug, thank you so much.
Thank you. Merry Christmas,
Merry
Johnny.
Christmas, Merry Christmas, Laura. Too.
Thank you very much. All right, buddy.
Johnny, we have a little surprise for you. We'd like to bring up Adam Tunney to the stage. Little surprise for you, a little musical surprise.
Wait.
But first, before we do this, we need for Adam to make a presentation.
I want to give this to my friend Douglas Rogiers. Merry Christmas, Doug.
Why, thank you, Adam. That's very kind of you.
My pleasure. I want you to open it up and see what you think about what's in. Oh, what's a beautiful cardigan.
A cardigan. Thank you.
And I'm speaking with a British accent.
Perhaps, I hope it's my size.
Is there something that we could... It's a very good gift. Why don't we put it on? Johnny, could you hold that for 1 second?
And just for a moment.
Just maybe. No, hold on. I want to talk to...
I don't do that.
Here, okay.
I don't work at a clothing store.
All right. Johnny, hold on a second. Johnny, Dean wants to talk to you for a moment. If you could.
Got a surprise. Do I look... Do I have kind of a Bing thing happening? You digging it?
You must be the new butler.
How about now?
Ooh.
Thank you, Adam. This is amazing.
Oh, no, I'm glad you like it. Glad you like it.
Phil Crosby just called me Santa Claus.
Very good. Very good.
This is a song that, of course, it is not within the keeping of our own vintage, and I hope Maxwell does not kill us, but we're going to do it anyway. Here we go.
This is a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mr. Holiday.
Told me, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, a newborn king to see, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. Our finest gifts we bring, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum.
Peace on earth, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum.
Can it be? Years from now,
to see,
someday we'll see.
Our
see
this
day
we bring
of glory.
To lay before the kings
when men of good will live in peace, again.
So
peace on earth, can it be? Every child must be made aware. Every child must be made to care. Care enough for his fellow man to give all the love that he can. I pray my wish can come true.
I
for my child
there,
and your child too.
I play
see
my
day
for him
of glory.
I play
see
my
day
best for him.
When men of goodwill live in peace, again.
And
peace on earth,
me, rum-bum-bum-bum.
Can it be? Can it be?
Merry Christmas, Johnny Holiday.
Merry Christmas, Johnny.
From the Legion of Crew.
Happy birthday from the Legion of Crew.
All right. You tried to get me to do this years ago. I love you. You're so great, kid. I love you, buddy.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was a wonderful moment. Really. You threw me for a loop, you guys. This was not on the set list. This was a total surprise. Dean, you're in trouble. Maxwell is going to be T-I-C-K-E-D, I think. Okay, now, ladies and gentlemen, that was very funny. I want to have the band play for you a wonderful dance number, Here Comes Santa Claus. Band sounds really great tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, need more conducting. And now I want to do something that we do every year. Because believe it or not, people from all over the world listen to this show. And I'd like to bring on the stage Miss Kerr Morrison, Douglas Rozier, Damon Kirsch, Rebecca Del Rio. Please come on stage. Grab a mic. I have a quick story to tell you. In 1928, Bing recorded Silent Night. And then in 1935, I think February, he recorded Silent Night again for the Order of St. Columban. He made no money on that money, on that one. And then in 1935, the version you hear today of Bing singing Silent Night was recorded in the fall. All the money he earned from Silent Night, the number two all-time top-selling holiday single to this day, went to the Boys and Girls Club. He didn't think it'd be right to profit off of a religious song. My friends are all going to join me in singing Silent Night in a variety of languages. And I, let's see, Rebecca, Damon. Damon, you're doing it in German. Kerr, en français. Rebecca?
Espanol.
Espanol. In Douglas.
Italian.
Italian. All right. I'll do the English version because it's the only one I know really well, unless it's on a menu. And then we'll share mics. Come on.
Okay.
I'm going to do this. No. You think? I'm getting scary. I'll put both my hands in my pocket.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round.
Morrison, please. Mr. Kirsch in German. Del Rio, would you please?
Noche de paz, noche de amor, todavía enredador, bella estrella espera su luz.
Everybody in the family key. And thank you, my friends. Marvelous, marvelous. Aren't they great? Give them a big hand. Wonderful. These kids are great. Thank you so much. We do this every year, and I know that people, I've heard from people in Turkey, and they write me from Greece and Italy, and we always want to make sure that everyone is included in our holiday celebration. I'd like now to tell you about a young lady who I heard her sing this song at a party a few weeks ago,
and I liked it so much, I asked her if she would, A, wear that beautiful gown and sing this beautiful song, and I'd like you to please meet and greet. She's been with us before, but I adore her voice. Welcome.
We are here.
Rebecca Johnson, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. I feel like we're doing the Kraft Music Hall. Everyone just drops by.
How are you?
Oh, oh my. There goes the left leg. Hey, listen, let me, well, they're both mine still. DuPont owes too many more money. Listen, no, no. You sang a beautiful version of Blue Moon,
yes,
which I've always enjoyed.
Oh, well, thank you.
And I was at, you know, I wanted you to sing it. I know it's not a holiday song, but you sing it so well. I thought it would be very nice.
Well, thank you. You know, I chose it just to match my dress.
Well, you are beautiful in blue.
Well, thank you.
Take the middle mic. I shall step out of your way, young lady, and she shall pipe to the populace that immortal tune, Blue Moon, which I sang at the Madonna Inn one night when Harry James died. Go ahead.
All right, what an intro. Hello, everybody. Once upon a time, before I took up smiling, poets find beguiling seemed flat as a noon light. With no one to stare up for, I went to sleep at 10. Life was a bitter cup for the saddest of all. Then he suddenly appeared before me, the only one my arms will ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold blue. Now I'm no longer
Don't forget her name, Rebecca Johnson, because I think she's terrific. I love her very much. You know, the first time I came into this club, some 6 plus 7 years ago, Dean's Orchestra was here. They had a string section, and I remember I was dancing with Jennifer Keith, and I heard a boy singer. Well, to me, he was a boy, but... And I thought it was the first time I ever danced to a band with another boy singer where I wasn't the singer after all those years. And I was so impressed with this guy's chops, and he has performed, he's been to Carnegie Hall. He's played all over. He's a fine actor, a fine singer, and a great overall performer. Damon Kirsch, come up here.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, thank you.
Thank you. Now listen, you know, the first time I heard you sing, you were doing Bewitched, Bothered, and Bewildered. It was the first time I had dinner here with Maxwell, long before I started doing shows at this venue. Mm-hmm. And you're going to sing.
I'm going to sing.
What are you doing?
A Little Frank Lesser.
Right. What are you doing New Year's Eve?
The next holiday. Yes. What are you doing New Year's Eve?
I'm not going to be here because it's I've got to get my teeth replaced. So I'm going down to Saddleback Dentistry. But I hope they heard that so I can get $1,000 off. Damon's going to sing. What are you doing New Year's Eve with our band? Let's go.
When the bells all ring and the horns all blow and the people we know are fondly kissing, will I be with you or will I be among the missing? Maybe it's much too early in the game. Ah, but I thought I'd ask you just the same. What are you doing New Year's? New Year's Eve. Wonder who will hold you good and tight when it's exactly 12 o'clock that night, welcoming in the new year, New Year's Eve. Maybe I'm crazy to suppose I'd ever be the one you chose out of the 1,000 invitations you'll receive. But in case I stand little chance, here comes the jackpot question in advance. What are you doing New Year's? New suppose I'd ever be the one out of the thousand invitations you receive. Ah, but in case I stand one little chance, here comes the jackpot question in advance. What are you doing, New Year's, New Year's Eve?
You know, you really make me mad. I want to tell you, I was feeling a little depressed the other night. I was listening to my recordings from like 30 years ago, and then I hear you, and now I know why I have no career. You have such a great, doesn't he have a great set of pipes? This kid is so good. Damon, it means a lot to me that you come down to do the show. By the way, are you appearing anything coming up?
What's coming up next? Actually, I'm back here on December 30th for our New Year's Eve party.
And everyone, if you haven't tried to reserve a table, good luck, but you really should, because this is the best New Year's Eve party in L.A. I've lived here 20 years. It's a very boring city. This is where it's all happening.
And it
starts, if you like live music,
the night before New Year's Eve.
That's right. So it's New Year's Eve. So you pay a lot less, and you won't get clipped at everywhere up on Sunset Boulevard. And from the looks of this crowd, I don't think you want to go there anyway. Unless you like the girl down at 6th and Bixel. Anyway, thank you, Damon. When I first heard Damon on the bandstand, sitting next to him was a lovely lady. And, you know, I'm going to get into trouble because there's so many ladies singers. I invited maybe 30 people to see if they were available for this show back in October. And I was so delighted that Kerr Morrison would be here. From day one, years ago when I first heard her, she is a pro. She has got it down. She's got a great voice. I know that Dean adores her. She adores Dean. Their friendship, this band, it's a great combination. She is a great girl singer. Kerr Morrison, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh. Well, I'll just do this. You can tell Damon was here.
And you're going to do one of those songs that I really like.
Oh, okay. So no pressure.
No, none whatsoever.
Okay,
I'm
awesome.
Go over here. Doesn't she look great? Don't you wish they all look like this? Come
Aww.
On. Look at that.
So actually, yeah, this dress belonged to the wife of a guy who owned a casino in Las Vegas. There are no bloodstains on it, so evidently she kept her nose out of his business. So, yeah.
Oh, Mr. Jingle, you're still gonna jingle the bells that'll jingle all your troubles away. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again. He's got a sleigh full, he's not gonna stay full. He's got stuff to drop and every stopping away. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is here again. He'll be here with the answer to the prayer that you made through the year. You'll be yours if you've done everything you should. Extra special good he'll make this December, the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is here again. Thank you.
that you made through the year, you'll get yours. If you've done everything you should, extra special good, he'll make this December the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting, they're all congregating, waiting for the man with the bag. You better watch out now.
Kerr Morrison, everyone, isn't she great and lovely? Thank you, Kerr. Welcome back, the Lindy Sisters, and give me a little volume, please. Lindy Sisters, we're gonna do a song that the Enders Sisters and Bing did, and this one will get you jumping, because my blood pressure, I just checked it, and it's pretty high. Dean, you wanna go for a little sleigh ride with us? It's one you might remember. Charted very nicely, too. Hope I can remember the words. If I can't, it's all Dean's fault. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. What fun to ride and sing on a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What joy it is to be with the Lindy Sisters, Cicada Club tonight.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
In a one-horse open sleigh, are the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. I have to say again to you, thanks for coming to Johnny's tonight. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Boys! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a
one-horse open sleigh.
Hey.
Lindy Sisters. I want to bring up my
verse, chorus.
Right. Ladies and gentlemen, it's that time. And I want to invite my entire cast who were so kind to generously donate their talent for you. I'm a very lucky guy. I'm a very lucky man. I know so many of you, and I'm so grateful to all of you for being with us this evening. When Irving Berlin wrote White Christmas, he called his secretary in New York, and he said, I think I've just written the greatest song of all time. When Bing waxed it, he was worried that the verse wouldn't do very well compared to the chorus. But John Scott Trotter wrote him a nice arrangement, and in 1942, he recorded it. And as I mentioned to you earlier,
The Master, they sold so many copies that in 1947 they had to re-record White Christmas. It is still the number one selling single of all time. And Bing, of course, charted 384 times. That's more than Michael Jackson, Justin Bieber, and Johnny Holiday. Elvis, Sinatra, The Beat. No one holds a candle to Bing. And I'm so grateful to our friends at PBS for recently doing that marvelous show. But mostly, I'm grateful for this band, for Dean, for Maxwell, Adamo, Richard, and my wonderful friends. It's our tradition that I sing a chorus, a verse, a chorus, and then my cast and you will sing a chorus after that. And I just want to say thank you for coming. I hope that you and your loved ones have a very blessed, happy, and healthy season, not just now, but next year. Dean?
The sun is shining, the grass is green, the orange and palm trees sway. There's never been such a day in Beverly Hills, L.A. But it's December the 24th, and I am longing to be up north. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry.
Join us, please. One more time.
I'm dreaming of a white,
white Christmas.
Christmas, just like the ones I used to know.
Sing it, Bill. Sing it, Bill.
Where the treetops glisten and
come on, join us, everyone. God bless you.
And bride.
Big finish, everyone.
And may all your Christmas be white.
Thank you. Good night. God bless you. I'll see you February 13th. Don't forget, New Year's Eve. Johnny Holiday saying goodnight, God bless. Happy holidays. Thank you for coming. Thank you so very much. And thank you all for being here. All of you, thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, this was the Johnny Holiday Show Holiday Spectacular. here at the Cicada Clown. And how about a big round of applause for Dean Mora and the Johnny Holiday Orchestra. We hope you've enjoyed your night here at the Cicada Club. We hope to see you again real soon. But for now, this is Maxwell DeMille wishing you all the best of good luck and good evening.